name is Brian, and this past month we've been doing the Colonial America unit. My favorite was the book. Right now we are finishing this unit with the Sigma. But the first thing we did in the unit was Colonial Day. We had tons of activities, trying to be exact. Painting, tinsmithing, candle making, game school, spelling, and lots more. After Colonial Day, we wrote books. We had four chapters. Chapter 1 was about Colonial America in general. Chapter 2 was about our topic in general. I chose medicine. Chapter 3 was about a realistic story, and Chapter 4 is the same. Chapter 1 was I breezed through it on the first try. Chapter 2 was a little harder. It took 2 days to write. Chapter 3 was my favorite chapter. I liked this chapter because we got to be creative and imagine we were in the character's shoes. Chapter 4, as you know, is the Sigma. At first I wasn't sure what to write, but once I got my first sentence down, the words kept on pouring out. Now we are done with this unit, so wrapping up with the Sigma. And I thank everyone for watching, and bye.